side, Primo. Now Primo tied up by Lemieux. The Wings able to clear. Now Crowder and Peluso drop their gloves in front of the Detroit goal and wrestle one another to the ice. One or two wild swings taken by each man. I don't think any damage was done as they just wrestled to the ice. Just under 7 minutes left in the first, and it's a 2-0 Detroit lead.
Troy Crowder, who missed most of the season with a bat back after he was signed by the Red Wings as a free agent, and he got his head down, and Peluso made him pay. He was admiring his little backhand pass, and he paid the price, and after the whistle, he went after Peluso to get involved, and clearly it was Crowder who instigated the altercation, but they don't see it that way, and there'll be no power play as a result. A couple of wild haymakers thrown, no damage done, a wrestling match ensued, and they both are sent off with 6:45 to go here. In the
first walk into Bob Probert's dressing room, was there a simple handshake or something a little more funny you can tell us about when you two first met as teammates?
Actually, we first met was at a charity golf tournament about a week before training camp had started. So it was more of a relaxed atmosphere. It was kind of a, hey, how you doing, handshake. And next day we talked a little more, and now, you know, 80 games after the season, we're pretty good friends right now.
Well, there you are, introduced prior to the first playoff game. Number 24 is followed by number 25, and it looks as though you become good friends, and I think you'd like to keep it that way. Troy, good luck to you. Hope
change here by Detroit. Puts Primo and Crowder and Probert out there.
Crowder and Peluso dropped their gloves. Troy Crowder and Mike Peluso. Peluso got in a big left hand, another one, and then Crowder pushed Peluso backward. This is round two for them. There wasn't much activity in the first fight, but it looked like Peluso got in one or two pretty good ones in that altercation. So they are separated, and we're early in the second period, still 2-0 Wings. And Peluso and Crowder becoming more and more familiar with one another. For Troy Crowder, this is only the sixth game in which he's played this season.
It was a quick change. Fedorov's line was out there against Grimson, Peluso, and Lemieux, and all of a sudden you look and it's Probert with Crowder and Primo. All about 6'5". Crowder and Peluso going at it for the second time. The first time was just a wrestling match, but this time Peluso landed about three or four rights and won that fight before, or left, I should say. Must have been the reverse angle I was looking at. And Crowder wrestled him to the ice, but Peluso won that altercation.
And Marchman's going to get a penalty as Gerard Gallant got around him. Now Crowder hit Marchman, and Peluso and Marchman have Crowder in a two-on-one, and the Red Wings come to the aid of their teammate. Marchman was going to get a penalty because he was beaten on the play by Gallant and then grabbed his stick. That was to be the initial call, but that was Marchman with his back to the middle of the ice. He was hammered from behind by Crowder, and he took exception to that, coming up swinging, and for a moment it was both Marchman and Peluso on Crowder.
Now Crowder, that should be a major. That's a five-minute penalty for hitting from behind. And Marchman's face went flat, crashing into the glass on the side boards here. And he's lucky he didn't re-injure his cheek after taking the shield off.
Some decisions for Mark Fawcett with a host of penalties coming. The Wings continue to lead 2-0.
And then he grabbed the stick. That was the original penalty. And then from behind, Crowder just cross-checks Marchman head first into the boards. Then Peluso comes in. Gallant comes in. And all of a sudden, Gallant separated away. And then it's Peluso and Marchman two-on-one against Crowder. And looks like Crowder's going to be sent off. I think Peluso will be gone for the night. But the original penalty was going to be for holding on Marchman. The third altercation for Peluso.